Thomas Tedder, owner of Old Faithful Holsters. I'm going to show you how to hide a gun. Now, the first thing that you want to do is get an inside-the-waistband holster. As you can see here, I'm wearing a t-shirt, and I have a full-size Beretta 92 right here. Now, with an inside-the-waistband holster, the majority of the gun is inside the pants. With an outside-the-waistband holster, you would have to bring a shirt or a garment down below the end of the barrel, and then you have to make sure that that garment stays that low throughout the course of the day. Such as when you lift an arm or something like that, you have to be sure that it doesn't come up high enough to expose it. With an inside-the-waistband holster, the gun is inside the pants. So you only have to make sure that your shirt comes to the belt. Now you can leave it hanging over the belt or tucked in. Tucked in like this makes it easier to keep the gun hidden throughout the day because your shirt's going to be secured to your belt, basically. And, you know, it's not going to expose your gun. Now, you can also easily access your gun with a tucked-in shirt. But you don't have to have a shirt tucked in. You can leave your shirt untucked. And still, it only has to come to the belt. And your gun is still hidden. Now, you can also take the tip of your shirt, fold it under, and get it just under the edge of the clip, the belt clip that attach to your belt. What that's going to do is keep your shirt secure. So when you're in the store and you reach on the top shelf, your shirt doesn't come up and expose your gun. Or when you bend over, it's going to hold it there also. You don't have to do that, but just keep in mind, when you're going about your day and you have a gun back here inside the waistband, if you lift an arm, you're probably going to expose your gun. So try to lift your left arm if your gun's on your right side. And if you're getting something off of a bottom shelf, squat and keep your spine straight rather than bending over, because you're going to create a bulge if you do it that way.